Engineering 111, basically just an introduction to all of the engineering courses that introduce you into all of the different engineering disciplines so that you can better make a choice of where you want to go in the future.
I think the most interesting thing about 111 is the way in which they want you to think as an engineer. Right on your freshman class, they already want you to think that you're going to become an engineer. This is the way you're going to be thinking. This is the process that you're going to be doing. This is everything that a real engineer is going to face out there in the real life.
I think it's really important to take 111 just because it really allows you to develop thinking like an engineer, like just get into the mindset, systematic thinking, and that's what's really important.
We did the straw building project where you had to build a straw tower and it had to support weight. And then we did a research project each semester.
Another design we did was a robot project. I really liked that a lot. We had to design our own robot to where it would walk and pick up a weight, basically using a claw device.
What inverted classes are is basically having a regular class mixed with some online lectures.
They give you a sort of preview as to what's going to be in class. They go over it, and then you work on it in class, and you're quizzed over it. I do find this style effective because I feel like when you teach it to yourself, it helps it stick.
I like design, so that part's really neat for me. And that was just awesome. So I learned how to design, draw, I learned all the basics of that, and that was really neat.
I definitely found the programming to stick out a lot. It was a challenge to kind of like learn at such a quick pace, but once you got in there and you started figuring out all of the different things that you could use it for, it was definitely really interesting. Industry nights were a chance for us to kind of get a look at what's after college, and it was really eye-opening for me.
For me, I definitely want to stay in engineering. It's definitely provided a foundation for the rest of the engineering courses because I've been able to figure out how I can effectively and quickly study for things and retain information.
I would say it's reinforced my major, definitely. I definitely know that I want to do mechanical engineering for sure.
Engineering 111 was definitely a challenge, but it really has helped me grow, and that was the whole point.